Bam. All right.
They have all these websites.
Okay.
I don't care about PT anyways.
Yeah, screw PTA, man. They're trash. Not trash, but they just make corny now.
It's just a lot of issues. Potato got mad for me posting a meme.
Is it because he's got offended by that meme?
No, it had nothing to do with his disability.
I
How
know.
could he get offended?
I wasn't even talking about his disability. I was just talking about did
I
he
know
just
that.
got up. Yeah,
No,
that
I
means he
honestly
thought
don't know. He's potato.
you just don't. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, he probably did. I mean, he maybe.
Look, I'll show you the screenshot.
Alright. Alright, now. Entering right now, he's. AFK. So. I got continue working. And then. I. Went to do on. The unlock door opening. So I went on to this unit script, which is right here, being B1, which is button 1, basically like in the button 1 in the first door on the right side. So you look in here, right, and this is what Subland, Metro, and Skyward, they don't never tell you, nor any of your scripts. They never tell you this because they don't care. And here, this is the function of how the script work on button door, so script up and up. So this is the sound for when the door opens, so this plays. This plays when the door is open, and this one plays when the door is closed. We'll have a and then yeah, and then slam. So yeah, and now we'll wait point one. I mean, this will it knows what to do. I mean, because everything it goes in order. So once you open the doors, this D1 is the first door right here is closed, that becomes transparency to 1, and then the second one, which is the window. Why do they even call it D2? I have no idea, but they should call it W1. It would have been much easier, it would have made more sense, but that's how they are. But then this will go to 1, right, including the light. This is D3, I believe. Oh wait, no, it's not. Okay, D1, D2. So that will be like this, and then D3 will become transparent to 0. So it'll open the doors, and then through D4 and 5 will also be will be transparent to 0.5. So it'll be like this. That's how what the script is saying, basically. And then for the lights, this will become really red, so it indicates that the door is open, which is right here. Oh wait, hold up. What is this? Oh, this becomes transparent as well. So that and B1 as well. Yeah, so it'll be like this. Because here it says script that paints at transparency 1, which basically means B1 becomes transparent. So that's what it basically means. So once you close the door, when he presses the close button, this will activate to close the doors, and it'll be basically the same thing how you open the door but reverse. Instead, Now this will be transparent to one, so as the windows here too becomes one, and then here will be zero, except for the window. Window would be 0.5, or D2 has become 0.5, including B1, transparency 0, right? Because everything is trying to do some, like, what the heck? Basically, it's trying to, like, make it an action like it's closing the door, so it does this. And then L1 becomes transparency 0. Basically, that's what it does. Oh, this, I mean, L1, that becomes, I believe, like this. Yeah, it becomes transparency 1, I believe. Yeah. And that's how it goes, I think. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of script. Jeez. Okay, this is a lot. Oh my gosh. Damn. Okay, I did not know this was that hard. Oh my. Well, we're gonna get into that, after, but let me show you what I got done so far on the semi unit. I thought I was recording, bruh. about the what was it? For this L2. Do we have AD1? Do we? Wait. That's LA. Stupid. D1. Door 2. Do we really need that? No, because we don't have that. So, bye bye. L1 white. We don't even go by lights either, so 1, 2, 3, 4. L1. We pretty much can remove this half because we really do not need that. So that leads us to LAB1. Ding ding ding. Place. Might as well be more like. Doesn't matter how I start. The music gonna change. Right door RD1.B1.close. Okay. the left. Close right after, because it wouldn't make no sense if it's just street closed and then no sound after that. You're like, dude. Roblox Subland. Not Ublan, stupid. And of course, my video is already on the top because probably most of people watch my videos. It's good. Now, this is where I was. Huh? This is what I wanted. Oh, I guess it's green. Wrong one. Dang, my video's mostly popping up now. There we go. Their ambience is a little different, but I can make that. That's pretty easy. It's not even that hard. Except I can't even make. Oh, I already got that. Well. I guess that would work. Oh wait. Let's try, just not using this, maybe, because if this plays right after the slam, it's not gonna sound right. I mean, for like a couple of seconds, that's not gonna sound right. It's gonna be like, doors open, and doors open after, it's gonna sound like, boop. I keep forgetting the crap. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, I just really thought about it, and it actually now it makes sense. Because, alright, click detect to zero. My C1 in here. Friggin'. They'd be like, and then this will go. I'll script that part out. Close all the doors. And then S1, S lock, 1, 2, play. And then yellow light on the cab turns off to 0.8, transparency 0.8. Which we're not going to use because really it's not really. So. He said nice. Thanks, my guy. After 10 minutes later, or actually half an hour later,